Hi and welcome to this tutorial. Today we will learn how to add a narration and how to record it in a movie maker. So let's start. Over here in a home tab, you can see the record narration button. It's a stone. As you can see, you can't click it because we don't have any video files. So to record a narration, first of all, we need to add some video. Okay, just click over here and add your favorite video. This is my standard squirrel for presentation purposes. And now you can see that we have this button available, record narration. So if you want to also, if you want, you can add sound over here, add sound and choose some sounds, your previous narrations or something else. Okay, let's record narration. If we click record narration, we'll get this recorder. And as soon as you click record, it will start recording. How odd. Okay, let's start record this sample. You can see the squirrel eating a nut in the forest. Okay. And it will come to the end and you just click stop. And it will ask you to save your narration and I'll just remove this timestamp and click this is good, narration number one. Okay, save. And you can see this narration over here this brown audio file. If we click play, you can see the squirrel eating a nut in the forest. Okay. And this is it. This is it how you record your narration. One thing only, if you have any problems with recording your voice, it's usually because of your computer problems and your microphone problems, sound cards and so on. And be free to comment on this video and post your problem. I will try to solve you. If I can solve you, maybe someone else will be watching this video and also be able to help us all. So thank you. Please subscribe and like this video if you want. And thanks for watching and bye bye.